Tana Zirani has tested negative for COVID. She has opened up on what kept her busy during the recovery process. Talking to the news portal, Tanaz shared, "The first few days after I tested positive were really bad because I had immense body pain and a massive headache. I would often lose focus on things, but I continued to have haldi doodh and kadha along with my vitamin C supplements regularly. That really helped me." While she feels better than before, her sensation of taste has not returned yet. The actress says, although she had a difficult time recovering from the virus, the support from her family and fans kept her motivated. "My husband was the only one who was allowed to see me and help me with food and medicines. At first, I was worried about his health too, especially when he began feeling unwell. But thankfully, he was fine and tested negative. My kids were also the biggest source of my strength, and every morning they would come near my door to wish me and see me. My daughter once asked me about when she would be able to hug me, and that really was the worst part. It really left me speechless."